Hello guys, and welcome back to some Spyro Reignited Trilogy. Just to some, because I don't think we're going to finish it. Continue. The adventure continues. So something, this won't affect you guys, but I didn't realize because like some of the games I've played so far usually have been like games with text to read, you know, like Paper Mario. So I've had something to read, and then I use that to sync up my audio, my commentary audio. But I haven't had that. I don't really have that with this game because it's not like I'm reading out all the character names. Oh god, I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Didn't we already get the egg? We already got this one, right? Yeah, we already got the eggs in the hub world. Get out of here. Coming through. Didn't realize I was that close to achievement. Okay, we already did that one. This is the thing I'm worried about. I know I can check, thankfully. Okay. So I need to charge through. So before like each recording session, I'll probably do a quick audio sync. Of course, that will be edited out, so you guys don't have to see that because I think it'd be weird to kind of start with that. I got a bit of an update on my TV searching. We haven't done this, no. You guys know how much I love these. They at least control well. Thank you for the arrow. See, it's nice when they kind of all lead into each other, you know? I'm almost wondering if it would be better to go for the treasure chest there, depending on where this last one is. Okay, these guys give you 3 seconds, which is definitely good. Come on. Now the chest. I'm sorry, I really need to focus on these guys. Oh god, I almost missed that. Granted, I think I would have had enough time. That's pretty cool I did that on my first try. That makes me pretty happy. But I've been looking at R ratings, or ratings, it's R and then tings, no A. And they do a bunch of like headphone, TV, and I think some other stuff. Oh, fuck. But they do reviews of that, and they include things like input lag on TVs and whatnot. So they're pretty helpful. And for a long time, I was looking at this LG TV. But then they had like there was a thing that said better value, like a TV that has better value or whatever, right? So I click on that, and it brought me to this other TV. It's a Samsung TV, which I have a Samsung phone, and I plan on upgrading to another Samsung phone. So a newer Samsung phone, so you know, I trust them. I like the company, that's what I should say. So they have a TV that has some pretty cool gaming features. And like it was like just a slightly updated model of like a previous model, but literally just with more gaming features in it, which is pretty cool. So it's pretty much a TV almost made for gaming, which I like. Are you kidding me, game? I don't know how I feel about that. No, I messed it up. Oh God. I didn't realize there was water there right away, so I hesitated. I wonder, maybe you can do that. That's bullshit, game. You know that's bullshit. I think we probably have to get up there a different way. So, I'm definitely getting that one now, and I'm hoping once I get my next paycheck to order it. Jarvis.
Welcome to Wizard Peak. This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
Yes, sir. Another guy up there. I want to take another look out here. Is there like. I don't think I can fly to those. Like, I might. I don't know. I've been underestimating how far you can fly quite a few times, so. I already want to lean back in my chair. Oh, what? Come on. A little upset at that one. Oh, I think I see. I think I know. Oh, you bitch. Maybe a little upset about that. You can't really glide from that, can you? You get a really long jump, but I don't think you can actually. Oh, there's a guy over here, that's nice. Hit an egg. So, how many eggs are there? Just two eggs, three dragons. I hope I can make that. God, that's close. No. God, that. Oh, come on. Hexus.
Well done, Spyro. Thank you for releasing me.
You're welcome. Looks like I might need to charge. Don't seem to have much of a cooldown time. They can strike her pretty soon after. I'm trying to do like the where you spit fire and then you spit fire and then after that quickly charge. Oh, come on. Oh, that was my... I'm losing lives like crazy on this one. I didn't even realize I was down to my last hit.
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan's home world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan's home world? Waterfall. Sounds good.
Was that the first area? Feel dumb. Okay, well, we know there's a key somewhere. Like, I know we got all the dragons and eggs, but I do like to, you know, keep exploring a little bit afterwards. God damn it. Okay, I want to go that way. I'm guessing you can't use these superchargers to break the locked chest, can you? Oh my god. Walk very carefully now. Cool. Okay, I want to try something real quick. Can we use this to break the chest? Oh yeah, we can. Good to know. We still got those guys up there though. Damn it. Yeah, that fall. That falling animation. Then I might pick that up. Like, unless I'm supposed to use the charge, that could be it. No, I don't think you get enough air from that. I didn't miss anything here at the start, did I? Oh. It's like a whole another area of the map, pretty much, you know? I'm just, checking my recording. I think it's always good to do that. So, now the question is... Well, we can probably glide back. I keep wanting to hit RT to glide for some reason. I think, despite the fact it's been a long time since I played Dawn of the Dragon, I feel like... I think hitting RT in that game would make you glide. I'd have to replay it, obviously, but... I can't look directly down, can I, though? I mean, I can, but these roofs... That these roofs are... Oh? Yeah. Talk about secrets, man. That still leaves the other guy, though. Yeah, that still leaves him, so... Knowing that we can go up there... How much, 500? We're not that far off. So, he's over there, shouldn't there be a platform maybe? Is it gonna be like one of those blind jumps where you know it's there but you can't exactly see it? I think that's what it's gonna be. So we're gonna have to just kind of take the jump. Oh yeah. That was really close. We're still missing a few, but I don't really know where else we haven't looked. We already went over here, did that. Oh, I hate that. I always, like, my brain says, like, I gotta jump up on that platform before he can hit me. That's not how it works. Yeah, I don't really... Okay. That's good enough anyway. Like I said, I don't care about getting all the gems. But we will... get all the dragons and eggs.